Well, guess what? The entire, and I mean entire, building is set to explode. From where we last left off until, well, let's go back and I'll show you what happened. And I had to sort of cheat to get through it. Now, forgive me for cheating, but it was taking me such an extremely long time to get through it. It was unbelievable. Alright. Where we left off was here. Remember this gentleman here in the room? Anyway.
Does anyone have a cell phone I could borrow?
No, right now. And as you saw before, anytime I would explode this area, the entire building would go up. Well, that's because from here throughout the entire building were trip bombs and explosives. And I mean major explosives. This entire room was filled with them. It was quite amazing. And how anyone could get through that, I do not know. I could not. Or if I could, it would have taken me an extremely long amount of time. So, you get to this point here, to the escalator, and this is where we shall continue our story. And forgive me for cheating. The only way I did it is to get through to the story. It was taking me forever. And if you play the game and get to that point, you'll see exactly what I did.
Does this vest make me look fat?
I guess. So I came down here and there were some Marines, I killed them, and that's when I began the story again. So, let's go. Things are pretty awesome. Don't kill the good guys. go, my buggy friends. Those little bugs are pretty neat. Now let's not kill the good guy this time. How about that?
Freeze!
Oh, you got me!
Oh, finally. Someone who ain't trying to kill me.
Yeah, man. Well...
You ain't trying to kill me too, right?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Well, from the looks of it, you got an eye for the finer things in life.
What?
Check this out. Open sesame.
Oh.
Here it is, Doc. The mother load.
Oh.
What can I say? I got an expensive day.
Load up. Load. Awesome. Awesome. Plenty of weapons. Pretty sweet. Pretty good. Here. It's pretty neat, man. We'll be running out of weapons anytime soon.
Do you think this is the right way out?
Hell if I know. Stick with my buzz gun here. What's this do? Nothing, I guess. So.
Are you sure we're going the right way?
I have no clue. Let's go. Sniper, you can't kill. What the hell do I do now? Get him, Bugs.
Tell where he stands.
Go get them, little bugs. Target, hang on. Damn, iPad.
We are pulling out and commencing airstrikes. Give us targets or get below. Over.
Okay, there's one. There's your airstrike. Knock him out. Take him out. Get off my thing here. What the hell? Well, that's all well and good, but what the hell do I blow up? That's not good.